All right, Tally wants the water bottle.
Go get it, Callie.
Go get it.
Yep, yep, you're getting closer. Almost there, almost there. You're getting closer, you're getting closer. Oh, oh, keep coming, keep coming.
We're just your average family who is choosing to live a not-so-average life. We decided to sell everything and leave our home for an adventure around the world. And now, we are the Bucket List Family. Garrett, Jessica, Dorothy, Manila, and Callie. Welcome to our family adventure. Where are we off to next? Namaste from India. India.
Well said, well said.
India. I am so excited to talk about India. Like, so excited.
But it's going to have a lot of this. Kind of like a... A lot of emotions about India because it is incredible. It is incredibly hot. It is incredibly spicy.
It's intense.
Incredibly friendly and welcoming. And it's just a lovely place. And we're so excited to show it to you.
We made it to India. We made it to India.
Oh, I like that. What other color you got? Manila, which one's your favorite?
Oh, look, Dad, they've also got this one.
Buddy!
Oh, look at Mom.
That one's good!
Hello?
What's it, Manila?
Like being bored all over again.
What do you think?
Kelly shopping.
How many degrees? Do you think it's 0 or 100?
900.
Why is it so wet? Did you go swimming?
No.
Dorothy, when did you jump in the pool? That guy in the blue shirt got it for you? Dorothy, what is that?
A
What's a kulfi? Try it. Tell me if it's good or bad. Give me thumbs up or thumbs down, Dorothy. Sideways? No. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Sideways? Brutally honest, guys. Let me try some.
Let me try some.
Yeah. This week, we worked with Cox and Kings, and I...
They were our tour guide, and usually we don't work with tour guides.
Yeah, we don't.
But usually we're not in India.
Wow. I highly, highly recommend, if you're going to India, to check out Cox and Kings and getting a guide to take you through the amazing sights there are
here. Right? On so many levels, because India has such like deep, amazing history that you gotta come and you gotta learn about it. And then, like, the safety that comes with that, and then just the preparedness and not getting lost. And they were so great with our kids.
Oh, so great. They were super, super flexible with us, mm-hmm. which was really nice with the kids. Like, we really needed that flexibility with, like, potty breaks and, like, water breaks and just, like, going at
our
own pace.
But also just, like, great with our kids. By the end, like, our guys were just our friends. They were part of our family, right?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Cox and Kings. We really enjoyed our time here. I have had this song, Jai Ho, stuck in my head the entire time. We haven't even heard it here.
Yeah.
But every time we go anywhere, Jai Ho.
Yeah, we'll walk into a place and you're just like, Jai Ho. That's the only Indian song you know.
Oh no, I've got some Indian music prepared for this episode.
Look what's over there.
Do not claim to be a wrestler. We'll ever be a wrestler.
This is something you didn't even know was on your bucket list.
Show me your no smile. No, show me your wrestling. No smile. Go. For us. No, just like this.
I really like Indian music. I really like Indian style and culture and the food.
First of all, let's talk about the food. Indian food.
Jessica can handle decent spice levels. I am just as weak as it comes. But the food here is so good. So I would find myself just like red curry, green curry, and it's just so spicy.
Well, and you're like, my mouth is on fire, but
I'm just sweating, but I'm like, but it's so good. I just got to keep going.
Okay, but the naan bread, let's talk about that for a minute.
In apologetic form.
We may have perverted the ways of the naan bread.
India, we are sorry. We took your naan bread and we made it better.
We learned that if you take warm, fresh, soft naan bread and dip it in honey, it's the best. So we ended up taking honey from the breakfast buffet in the morning, sticking it in our bag, so then every
had it all
meal.
Day.
Yeah.
Because Indian people, they don't use utensils usually. They'll have their meal, like the rice and the curry and the meats, and then they'll have naan bread.
And then they scoop it.
Yeah. And so they eat their naan bread with their rice and their curries, and it's delicious. But if you have honey in your purse and you put it on the naan bread.
What's that?
Hey, Rana. What's that? I didn't know you were doing that.
Hey, Rana.
Yes! Honey!
Nani! We've changed India forever. What is that, Dorothy?
Honey.
And what's this?
Nani.
What do you get when you put them together? Say nani.
Nani.
So I want you to close your eyes, sing to the world tonight, and show them what's beautiful.
It turns out fantastic.
It's so good. It was like our dessert.
So, we are starting an entrepreneurial venture of sorts called Nani. Naan honey. Trademark.
You're welcome. India.
Copyright.
No, so we made our guide.
He tried it.
We made him try it and he's like, it's good.
Well, because at first they were laughing at us and then he tasted it and then even like the servers and he's like, you guys gotta come try this.
They had never tried the naan bread with honey.
If we come back to India and we see Nani just taking over. I'm gonna go on Shark Tank and I'm going to pitch Nani as like a taco truck.
That's a good idea.
So one of the most meaningful things we've ever done as the Bucket List Family was 2 years ago when we, together with you, raised money to build a school here in India.
We learned all about human trafficking and we learned that education is the number one prevention in human trafficking. So the school was started working with effect.org and we had the opportunity to visit our school. The school is called Kalpana. It's a little bit outside of New Delhi and I am thrilled for you to see a little bit of video in our experience here because they've done a phenomenal job. The teachers, the staff are incredible. The curriculum was amazing. And the kids, oh good gracious.
Just the
they were
best.
Adorable. Yeah. Adorable, adorable. Like we walked in and they say, hello ma'am. Hello, sir. And they let us through some yoga. And
it was just the sweetest experience ever. And we want you to know that we are so grateful to you, every single one of you that helped contribute to this school and make it possible for these kids in this community.
So please know that all of your donations are very well spent and the school is doing so, so well.
All right, Jess, you ready for this?
Ready.
You excited or nervous? It's kind of like your first day of school all over again.
one way to continue to support this school and these amazing kids is adventure bands. When we designed and created adventure bands, it was for this purpose, to help these kids in this community. 100% of profits from the very beginning of adventure bands has gone to effect.org and this school.
And so we have some really exciting news. We now have adventure bands for kids.
Yes. So below in the description notes, there will be two links. One link to our shop where you can buy your own adventure band, and then a link to our donation page if you would like to simply make a donation to this school.
It's money well spent. They're doing such a good job out here. These kids are amazing.
How about this? What's that?
What was the middle one?
The guest room.
The guest room?
And this is the kitchen in the living room.
It's actually really good. I think that's pretty accurate, Dorothy. Oh, and then what's this, of course?
The ocean.
The ocean.
So this is our second to last stop before we travel home.
I can't believe it. I can't even believe it.
So if you've been keeping up with our show, Traveling Home, that is the renovation of our new house in Hawaii, where each section of the house has been inspired by different countries. India is going to inspire our garage, but not just an average garage. We are transforming it into something incredible. But you gotta watch the show if you wanna find out what we're doing to
it. And you will see some super awesome footage of just watch it. You'll find out exactly what that is.
Okay, so the link for that show, go watch it. You're gonna think. Can't say anything more.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, India. Thank you, Cox and Kings. Thank you, Kalpana, for having us.
If you are Indian, I just gotta say, like, you should be proud. You're incredible people and you come from this incredible culture. So different from any other culture that we're used to. And it's not like, oh, they're from like this faraway village or like, India is a massive
with a
part
ton of people.
The world. And yeah. The culture is so different. And that is something you should embrace and be proud of, because India, you're incredible.